skill move is a cut scissors with the outside of your foot. So you're cutting the ball twice and then doing a scissors. So again, you're chopping the ball with the outside of both feet. Okay, so it's the right foot first, double chop, scissors. Then it's the left, touch the ball twice with the outside of your foot, then perform the scissors.